Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video I will show you how to stop app from opening on startup in your Windows 11. So for this guys, first right click on start and select the task manager. Now in the task manager, select the startup, right click on app and select the disable. Right click on app and select the disable. So this is the simple and short video. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.